One family says stinky city sewage is forcing them to abandon their home in Jackson.
Plumbers blame the city for the problem, and they say it's been happening for 2 years now. 16 WAPT's Catherine Tite finds out who's accountable.
A Jackson family is packing up and moving out today after they say the city's sewer system has ruined their house. This is their bathroom, and for the past 2 years, Candy Parcells says the sewer system has been backing up into their house.
There's no sense living here. The sewer went all through the house, through the walls. This house needs to be condemned.
Parcells says three plumbers told her the problem wasn't her house, it was the city's sewage system.
When I call the city, they tell me there's nothing they can do. And then when it flooded last year, they told me since I didn't call before it happened, there was nothing that they were going to do.
Parcells says it's not just her house. She says neighbors are having the same problem. Jackson's Public Works Department is accountable for managing the sewer system. After hearing about the complaint from 16 WAPT today, city spokesperson Chris Mims sent someone to the house.
It looks like the past complaints may have been a manhole cover may have gotten stopped up, or a sewage line may have gotten stopped up. And I understand that the resident has filed a claim, so we are investigating that.
Stand up, take responsibility for what happens. We pay a sewer bill and a water bill every month or every 2 months in Jackson. Take the money, do what you need to do with it.
The Parcells say they're going to let the banks foreclose on their house because insurance doesn't cover this and they can't afford to fix it. But Candy Parcells says she wants to make sure this house is torn down and no one else lives in it. Reporting from Jackson, Catherine Kite, 16 WAPT News.
Well, we want your feedback on this story. Pick up the phone and call 601-355-1616. You can also use that number if you want us to find out who's accountable on a story you think is interesting. You can also email us at whosaccountable@WAPT.com.